Welcome back to another edition of Break It Down. I'm your host, Esteban, and this week it's Bethune-Cookman versus the U. So let's get right into things. Why the U wins. We got Chantrell Henderson coming back. We have Keon Payne coming back. We got blasted by Kansas State last week. It's pride. And it's an easy opponent. Everything points in favor of Hurricanes. It's not about if they'll win, it's about how much they're gonna win by and how they look and how much confidence they can inspire going into next week. While the U needs to be careful, injuries, like I said before, they're not gonna lose. It's a given. Even if BCC comes out and plays a great game, it only make it competitive, but they're not going to win. So, things you want to watch out for. Injuries, you don't want anybody with significance injured. Lamar Miller, you got banged up against Kansas State, sit him. Don't play him, there's no reason to. Let Mike James get them carries. Let Darren Hall, Eduardo Clemens, let these guys get the ball. Get them ready in case they have to go ahead and pull a greater workload against Virginia Tech the following week. Key individual matchup, I'm going with the U's Mark D'Onofrio versus Mark D'Onofrio. His game plan in the first half was pretty bad. He had cornerbacks playing 10 yards off the ball, linebacker 8 yards off the ball, safeties 10 yards off the ball, and we're going against an option running team. I didn't understand it. If he keeps on handicapping his defense, he's not helping them out any. And when you go up against good coaches, they're going to exploit that. This team lost to Maryland and they lost to Kansas State. And they were clearly out-coached in both of those games. The offensive game plan going into those games by the opponents versus our defensive game plan. Mark D'Onofrio got to step it up. Hopefully he shows some more common sense this week with his game plan. And at least give some confidence that going into Virginia Tech, he'll have a game plan that's going to help us try to pull an upset. Player of the game, I'm gonna go with Mike James. I think he's gonna get a lot of carries because Lamar Miller is hurt, and against BCC it should be kind of easy for him. He's gotta have the chip on his shoulder right now. He's kind of the afterthought, not too much smash with a whole bunch of dash going on, so he's gonna want to go out there and show the coaches something where they can have confidence in him going into the heart of the ACC schedule. Once again, this is Break It Down, and I'm the host, Esteban. Also, you can listen each week to me and my co-host, BG1906, on Hurricane Alley, URL right here. You can also go to eyeofthehurricane.net/WordPress and enjoy great conversation about the Hurricanes, and you know, join me over there all the time for that. Once again, always remember, it's all about the youth.